The female orgasm is an experience that can vary in its intensity, and a study has actually identified that the female orgasm can fit into three categories. The study collected data by using a biofeedback vibrator known as Lioness, and when participants let loose, so to speak, researchers were able to classify orgasms into three distinct types. The 54 women who used the Lioness vibrator to allow their masturbation data to be collected during masturbation conditions and a control condition where the dildo was inserted, but no self-stimulation took place. The sex toys have sensors that detect pressure, as well as instruments to measure temperature, a gyroscope, and an accelerometer, all of which get transmitted to a server via Bluetooth. The data collected appears to show three types of orgasm. A wave, a short burst of pelvic contractions that were preceded by an entraining rhythm of pelvic floor tension and release. A volcano, orgasm preceded by an increasing upward pelvic floor tensions. And an avalanche, higher pelvic floor basal contractions maintained throughout self-stimulation, but a downward contraction profile during and after orgasm. The volcano orgasm is reported by one participant as almost every muscle in my body tenses up to the pleasure greatly intensifies, and then there's a huge release. The avalanche was reported by another, saying, "My body starts shaking, and then I suddenly explode into an orgasm. My body snaps and sort of spasms, a good spasm, over and over again until it eventually starts to calm down before finally letting my muscles rest." And lastly, a participant described the wave orgasm, saying, "I feel like I'm in the ocean with the waves moving over and over." The most common type experienced by the women was the wave, followed by the avalanche and then the volcano. The data shows that women only experience one type of orgasm, but that's not to say that having multiple patterns is impossible. But so far, they haven't had a case of someone having multiple patterns or switching patterns, even over years of data. Thank you for watching IFL Science. Please subscribe for more videos.